So this is an exercise that I really love called, actually I have no idea what it's called. I call it gas pedals. It's really awesome for waking up the intrinsic muscles of the foot, for helping reawaken your arch muscles, and also for giving your brain a bit of a workout, because reconnecting to our feet can take a lot of focus and concentration. So here's what you need to do. You just sit down. I like to prop my pelvis up so I can have a bit of a neutral pelvis. One leg out in front of you. You're gonna think about pulling your toes back towards you a little bit so that you can start to press like a gas pedal with your forefoot. Going nice and slow, you're gonna press all the way in. You're gonna end by pointing your toes. You're not just thinking about pointing your toes, you're thinking about crunching the whole arch of your foot, bringing the ball of your foot towards your heel. And keep that sense of crunching as you drag just your metatarsals, your toe knuckles back towards you, keeping your toes pointing out straight. As you reach the end, let your toes lift, pull them back towards you a little bit, and once again, you're gonna press out through just the ball of your foot like you're pressing on a gas pedal. At the very end, you're gonna point all your toes, really work your arch here, go nice and slow, and then drag your toe knuckles back towards you, keeping your toes pointing away. It helps if you use your hands too. Toes come back, pressing through the ball of the foot, toes point, really feeling the arch, and then toe knuckles coming back while the toes stay pointing. And this can cramp, especially if your feet aren't used to it, so go easy. We'll just do one more. It's really deep work, so you don't need a lot. Pressing forward, pointing your toes, really thinking about bringing the ball of the foot towards the heel as best you can, and keeping that sense of arch as you pull your toe knuckles back and then release on that side. And you're gonna switch to the other side. I like to do it one-sided. I think in principle you could do it two-sided, but I find the focus is really important here, so I like one-sided. So toes pull back, pressing out through the ball of the second foot, and then really thinking about bringing the ball of the foot towards the heel as you start to pull the metatarsal bones back towards your shin, allowing the toes to lift and pull back at the end of the movement, then pressing out again through the ball of the foot. Go as slow as you can here. You really want to work through all of your articulations, and at the end, you really want to think about creating as much arch as you can, maintaining that as you drag the toe knuckles back towards you. That was two. We're going to do two more. Pressing through the ball of the foot as you drag your toes back towards you. And then pointing your toes, pulling the toe knuckles back towards you while you keep your toes pointed. One more. Ball of the foot presses forward like a gas pedal. Maybe you're feeling some warmth through your foot now. That circulation is what we want. Toes are pointing. Arch is created. Toe knuckles drag back. And then you can just wiggle your toes around a little bit. If you like that and would like more tips, information, movement ideas, I definitely recommend checking out my website. It is petrafishermovement.com. I've got lots of stuff on there, and I give out a lot of fun stuff on my mailing list as well, so don't forget to sign up. Thanks so much, and have fun working on your feet. They deserve it.